Many people are talking about an urgently needed energy transition, but what needs to change and how, when, why and by whom are the most pressing questions. The demand for energy seems unrestrained. Industries, cities, municipalities, communities, agriculture, transport and households all almost endlessly demand energy. In 2020, our relentless energy demand caused CO2 emissions of over 30 gigatons. Each inhabitant in the European Union and the UK causes 6.4 tons of CO2 per year through their personal electricity consumption. This corresponds to the weight of about 4.5 average passenger cars. And we can't change anything about it. Really? A consortium of experts wants to drastically change the way we use energy, funded by the European Horizon 2020 Research and Development Programme. The ReDREAM project puts consumers and their behaviour at the centre of its developments. The idea? An energy user-centred ecosystem. This means that each individual consumer can make their use of energy more efficient through their behaviour. For such a system to really work, however, other influencing factors are also of great importance. In addition to information from households, it is data from individual buildings, cooperatives, cities, transport, and energy producers that significantly influence the ecosystem. Furthermore, data from relevant environmental factors such as wind and sun also influence efficient production and use. And this is how it works. The relevant data is collected in the ecosystem and analyzed with the help of artificial intelligence and algorithms, in compliance with all European data protection regulations. The results are translated into services. For example, transparency, insights in energy use, assistance or information on energy prices are just some of the ReDREAM added values. ReDREAM's energy ecosystem allows consumers to decide when, how and for what purpose they want to use energy efficiently based on their own behaviours. For example, during the day, consumers can use renewable sources for heating or charging their electric car at lower prices. The reason? The electricity is used when it is available. No storage is needed. But ReDREAM will be more than just an energy network. Its users are connected and exchange experiences. Together, they make it a social energy community where everyone benefits from each other. To make the ReDREAM come true, project participants from 8 EU member states and the UK give everything to turn their vision into a success story. ReDREAM. Change your energy.